Hey you guys, OVW here, and this is a mail time video. I just wanted to share what I got in the mail with you guys, just in case you're interested. And this is from The Honest Company and also Mother's Lounge. Okay, so these were all free trials, so I'm going to try them out and I'll let you guys know what I think of them. So this is from the Mother's Lounge, and these are baby leggings. And also, if you're interested, I'll put the site down below. They have you get five pairs free. All you do is pay for shipping, and you have to have the promo code baby leggings. So down below, check it out. So these are the ones that I picked out. Here's one. And this color is called, I'm not sure what this color is. It doesn't say it on there. So anyway, I got that one. I got this one here. Got it upside down. This one here. I got the little argyle. This one is too cute. And then I got the little hearts. And then this one here. So I got five pairs, and I only paid, I think, $10.95 for shipping. And these are actually $12 a pair. So I want to open it up. Let me open up one. Uh-oh. And I will try to take a picture of Azaria wearing them. Let's see. Just cut off the little thing here. You might hear her in the background because she's in her swing. But here they are here. Baby leggings. These are too cute. And it's from 0 to 6 months or 0 to 12. 12 months, I believe. So these are super, super cute. So they'll be like little leg warmers to her until they actually get long to actually cover her legs. They're open on both ends. So, I'll take a picture of Buttercup wearing these. So, here's the picture here. So, yeah, these are too cute. So, she has five pairs. And I'll definitely be getting more if I like these. So, yeah. So, I thought this was a really cool trial. Well, actually, these are not a trial. This is just a promotion that's going on. So, I think they're normally $10 to $12 a pair. But I got them free, and I just paid for shipping, which was like $10 to $12, which really is one pair. So I basically got four free. I paid for one pair and got four free. So I will put the link to the site down below and also the promo that you can use. I don't know if that promo is still valid, but this promo I found out about it months ago, and it's still, the promo code still works. So baby leggings, type in that in the promo code and you will get your five pair, and you just pay shipping, which I think is like $10 to $12.95, something like that. Basically you're paying for one. Okay, and that is from the Mother's Lounge. This one is from the Honest Company, and this was a trial on their eco-friendly disposable diapers. So, I do have another video coming up. Once I get the package in the mail, I will share it with you guys. So, I did the free trial of the little trial size thing. And I just paid for shipping, which was like, I think $7. $7 for shipping. So, this is the diaper sample kit. And it's for a girl. And they have you pick out the ones you like. Has a little pamphlet here about their company and everything. So I'll have the website down below. Oh, they got me some Honest wipes. And I think these are supposed to be eco-friendly. No animal testing or byproducts. So it's all natural, non-toxic, biodegradable. It's plant-based alternative. So, yeah, I'll see how these work. And they're all natural cloth wipes. So, there it is here, the Honest Company. And there's 10 wipes in here. And then here's the diapers here. And I had to had to indicate the size, and she's a size 1. And they had me pick out, I think it was 6 different styles. So I'll show you guys. So here's the first one. It's a giraffe. I guess it's the safari giraffe. And they smell. They don't really have a scent to them. But yeah. So there's a giraffe. And then this one is flowers. And then we have strawberries. And they gave me skulls, and I did not ask for skulls. So, yeah, I really don't like anything skull, because skull represents death. So, yeah, she probably will not be using that one. And I guess these are peacock. And that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So they give you 8 diapers. Here's the cherries. And then the purple flowers. So these are really, really cute, minus the skull. I didn't ask for the skulls. But yeah, they give you 7. They give you 7 diapers to try out. So I'm going to be trying these out starting today and see how I like them. I have tried the cloth diapers. I don't have a wet bag or a wet pail to put them in, so I thought I'd just trial it just to see how I like it. And, yeah, it's so super cute on her. I do like them. I do like them. We haven't had any little poopy diapers yet, but only pee-pee diapers. And they hold up really well with the inserts. I double up on the inserts. So I am very interested in transitioning over to those once all the disposables are gone. But yeah, so I'm excited about that. There's going to be a lot of washing, that's for sure. So I'm going to be trialing these out and see how I like them. I seen someone do a review, and that's Missy Lanning, Bumps Along the Way. I think she changed it to Missy Lanning now. But they do daily bumps, they do daily vlogs. I like watching their vlogs. She did a video on these particular diapers and just other cloth diapers and the comparison of Pampers, Huggies, and other cloth, not cloth diapers, disposable diapers. So I'll actually link her video down below, and you can check her out. And if you like what you see, subscribe. So yeah, so I'm going to try those out. And so that's the only 2 things I got in the mail that I wanted to share with you guys. I will probably be doing another video coming up soon once I get the next package in the mail that I'm trialing out to see. So thanks for watching this video. Quick mail time. I hope that was quick. I'm going to try to edit this to make it a little bit shorter. And check out all the links down below to Mother's Lounge and The Honest Company. If you're into eco-friendly, biodegradable stuff, then definitely this is the company for your disposable diapers. So, yeah, they are a little pricey. The only way to get them is through the website. So, yeah, that's the only downfall, is you can only order them online. But they do have bundle packages that you can do. And they have it to where they can supply you monthly with diapers. So, yeah, so check it out if you're interested in that. And check out Mother's Lounge for the baby leggings. And yeah, all the links will be down below. And I will see you guys in the next video. Love you guys. God bless. Remember to keep God first in your life, and everything else secondary. Bye.